We are the only voice of the people right now in this campaign. And it's all of you in the media. It's all of you that have been collusive and working with this man, this weak man.